I don't know how you sleep. Need to pick me up? Welcome to Lake Knot City. What?
Nothing.
Let's go. This cargo is from Port Knot City, bound for Lake Knot. I'll leave these up to you. The dispatch terminal is up ahead. In the meantime, I've got some business to attend to. Later, alligator.
There we go.
Thank you. God damn it. God damn it.
Too close.
Sorry for the hassle. Can't be too careful these days. Oh, we heard you were carrying a Cupid. Is that right? You're clear to link us up. So we're finally on the network. Long time coming. We won't hold anything back. Capital Nazi will get everything. If all this info sharing makes everyone safer, I'm all for it. You can bet I'm not the only one here who feels that way. I suppose it was better when Bridges 1 first came this way. At least I don't remember terrorists and BTs making our lives difficult back then. Well, be careful out there. world's not what it used to be. And thank you.
Finally made it past Ground Zero, Sam. Congratulations. And thank you. It'll only get harder from here, though. When we first came through, it was different. Peaceful. The three cities out there, Lake, Middle, and South Knot, were all on board with our plans for reconstruction. Fragile Express was contracted by all three and kept supplies moving and people connected. But that all changed a year ago, when the Separatists carried out their attacks. One took out Middle Knot City. They detonated nukes from the old days. Half of South Knot City went up in the other. Casualties were devastating. Bridges doesn't have the resources to link up the remaining cities on its own. We need to secure the support of everyone, even those who want nothing to do with the UCA. Impossible as that may seem.
The situation has changed dramatically since Bridges 1 first went west. The destruction of Middle Knot in particular forced us to adapt a new strategy. It's like Amelie said. We don't have the time or resources to construct another knot on that scale. That's why we've taken to cutting deals with preppers and the like. Our only recourse is to utilize their shelters to bolster the strength of the network.
It takes a special kind of person to live out here on their own. The kind that'll tell us to fuck off if we ask them to join the UCA.
Oh, we know. No one's expecting them to say yes up front. But even if they don't like dealing with most people, they got on okay with Fragile Express.
Don't tell me. You want us to use her credentials to get in good with them.
Bingo. She's agreed to it, too.
And in exchange, she gets...
nothing, really. A chance to get back at Higgs, I suppose. I can't blame her for wanting one. He took everything from her and then some. Time healed some wounds, but not hers. The work ahead won't be simple or easy, but it needs doing. Get some rest for now. We'll talk more later.
Your work is great.
A kipu. It means knot in old words. You can also use it to count stuff. I add a knot when I make a friend.
Okay. Then how about I add another knot every time I see you? This must be very important to you if you were able to bring it here. Very special.
It is special. I made it for you.
I'll treasure it, Sam.
Something to eat?
Why are you here?
Ask your boss man.
No. I mean, why are you here?
Got a delivery for a porter. You're gonna need this on the road ahead. This will ID you as an associate of Fragile Express. It's woven from my blood and chiral crystals. Think of it as a kind of bond. Preppers around these parts won't give you trouble so long as you've got it. We were the only people making deliveries out here. This was our territory. Until Higgs fucked it all up. Me, the Express, our reputation, all of it.
And now you want to fuck them back. On your own.
I'm not on my own. The cave, Port Knot City, next to your bed. So far apart, yet somehow we keep meeting. All that BT country in between where I should have been caught in void out. Yet here I am. Here I am.
You can use the beach?
I have a beach. You've got yours. I've got mine. I use it to jump across space. I can't conjure up BTs the way Heeks can, but I can go after him, chase him to the beach. Problem is, everyone's got their own way in. I'm only allowed to pass through the beach I know and understand. I'm sure you've heard the term multiverse.
You all right?
The jumps take a lot out of me. Suck my blood dry. You're going to Edge Knot City, right? Place is full of terrorists. But if you're dead set on it, then you're gonna have to deal with Heek sooner or later.
Look, I make deliveries, killing monsters and terrorists. It's not what I do.
What if we did it together? I could use my power to help you. We don't have to want the same thing to be on the same side. I could send you across my beach. To any place the Kyrellian's thick enough. Any place connected to the Kyrell network.
And what do you expect in return?
I expect you to think it over. Here. Call it an incentive. And call me if you need me. This will keep us connected. See you when I see you. Ready to take the plunge? So, the only things you can bring with you is yourself. And maybe a few other trinkets that are really important to you. Okay, close your eyes. Picture your destination. Hold it in your mind.
Thank you. An empty container tagged with a fake ID, aka decoy cargo. Could be useful for fooling folks who can't get enough of other people's deliveries.
Detected. All weapons will be locked until the... Until delivering cargo.
Oh, shit. You sent Bridges? For real? Oh, fuck me. What am I gonna do with all this? Good problem to have, but still. Pretty good for me, so... Okay, let's do it. Sign me up for the UCA, or whatever. Something bigger now. Well, I should get back to searching for some new shit to listen to. Always something good out there. Hey, Sam, you the musical type? Got a harmonica here with your name on it. The traveling man's instrument. You can play it any way you like. Go on, take it. Let your soul sing. Though, it's an honor. Sam Bridges. Damn.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information. Bridges ID. Verifying ID. Keep on contaminating suit. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.
Hey there!
Just so you know, Sam, distro centers and the like are stocked with materials you can use to fabricate equipment. You can also take what you need to build structures. That said, there are limits to what each facility can spare. Check their terminals to see what they are.
Construction complete.
Understand. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. Weapons restrictions lifted.
Thank you. Delivering cargo.
Hey there, Sam. Glad you can make it. I don't know how you do it. I really don't. Respect, man. Seriously, respect. Again, really happy you stopped by, Sam. I'm a big fan of your work. Big, big fan.
Good work. New order available. Please access...
This is a somewhat unusual order. You're going to want to review the key points in the summary.
Thank you. away from them. Damn it.
one's for you.
Beginning scan. Scanning Bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. Cargo verified. Thank you.
Name's Sam. Sam.
Welcome to Port Knot City. Proceed to distribution center.
Sam, blood collection complete. Thank you for your generosity.
Okay, Sam. Close your eyes. Clear your thoughts and picture your destination.